Hello! Hello everybody, this is Ominous for Responsible Gaming. We're just about to enter, I promise. Yeah, there you go. The Infernal Shrines. This is a demotion game. I have good hope that we will prevail. We're playing Heroes of the Storm. We're trying to get into silver. We just got into bronze one last time. The one before that, because last time we kind of lost twice in a row, and we're now in a demotion game. It's all right. It's all good. Hopefully there is not too much salt and panic in the team. I guess I'm the only one to. Not everybody needs to be about to get demoted, so that's alright. We get an Asbundan here, which is quite interesting. Quite interesting indeed. Infernal Shrines. My highest ranked character, I'm good. That's kind of funny. Yeah. Panda. Yep. What else? Nothing much. I like the Hakai in this map, but as usual, if I'm left with the choice, I will ETC instead.
I hear the call.
Greyman, I'm not a huge fan of, but okay, if you say so.
Ilnaeus will rise again.
Ready for adventure.
She's cool as a ninja. My god, they have so many bugs on there. I don't know if it's my Vito drivers or whatever, but they're up to date, so. Yeah, Reno is cool. Rainer is cool. I like Rainer. I don't remember Lily having a bug. I remember Dehaka used to always have a bug. Trista doesn't get banned anymore. We should ban another healer for them. We have peak towers. Rhaegar, okay.
The crusade calls.
I don't really get Joanna. She's supposed to be good, but it seems to me like she's good if you play her very well and not, and she falls down very quickly with player skill, because she kind of does nothing, and less than perfect players tend to act like she's invincible and then die. Well, what do I know?
Anytime you're ready.
I bring the mega death.
I will indeed bring the mega death. That is the plan, and we will execute it. I like my horse. So that's cool. Maybe I have a white horse this time. Nice getting those games. I don't know what that means. Must have one-sided.
I stand ready.
Okay, if you say so. We're gonna look at this guy being a lit Asmodan player, as he seems to be alluding to. It's not ranked. We got a silver player, and we're playing against the silver Brightwing, which is not the scariest ever. Vala is one of the best on her team, if you judge by the rank. That's all fine. I discovered something while recording today. I'll keep that for the interlude, actually, because I usually don't have all that much to say between the games, so. It's not It's not fundamental to our game over here. Anyways, I don't want to be interrupted by the game starting as it is about to. There you go. Don't particularly want to be with Lily.
The battle begins in 10 really? Seconds.
Good to know. Are we 5v5 again?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
I don't like when players think they can predict what's gonna happen. Let's get messy. What happened?
Injustice for to bring this hot shot down. Heavy metal.
Need to lane, I guess. I guess both lanes are taken. Like I said before, if anything, pushing like the opponent and like throwing a couple skills at them kind of makes them panic, and that's good for business. At least makes them fall back like this. Oh, goddammit. That's what I didn't like.
First shrine will be active soon. Steal yourselves, heroes.
There's two of them will be. Ooh, look at this guy.
And the Punisher will
be. Oh, let's try now. It's pretty annoying with the Kel'Thas. I had no idea I got hit. Oh god, he's dead too. Well, it's okay. They're barely getting started. We're going back in the fight. Everything should be okay. How are we again at such low HP, like all of us? We must be picking very bad fights. I need to be more cognizant of the Kel'Thas bomb. I need to make sure they don't get there Okay, last few hits over here. Yeah.
Be warned, a frozen punisher has been set against us.
Yeah.
Stronger than before.
And do some laying up, right? It's kind of a weird thing to always want to go for camp.
We ought to capture this mercenary camp.
Is that like what is it? Is this a known strategy or? They have like at least one level more than us, so awareness over here. Are you fucking blind? Guys. Still playing push over here, which I don't think is a great idea, seeing that we're losing fight after fight. Why is he going like straight in the middle? Did I save him? Kinda looked like it, didn't it? Gonna wait for Nazebo to come back. Some intense harassing I did over there, it was too risky, I guess, but I did it. I didn't die. Everything's peachy. Take the heart, you dummy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Agree with each other.
have to tell me twice.
Yeah, should have. Yeah, sure. Didn't you die? Do I have a good mush pit somewhere? No. Best, but the problem if you never do it is you just don't get any of them. What are you talking about? Okay. Yeah, if you don't do any mush pit because you don't have a good timing, then you just lose the benefit. Might as well do a bad one. And it wasn't the worst one, I guess. My friends were pretty far, but they kind of came back. I think I kinda shielded them. Why does he come back? God damn it. This Raynor is no good. God damn you. God damn this. Get back in this. Another shrine will be active soon. Not when our enemy claims it. Kill him. Nope. That's a bad one. That was a bad one. It's unfortunate because a good one can kind of win a fight, right? This though, that was real bad. What are those guys using? Basketball. Okay, they're pretty slow on the. Oh my god, what are you doing, Rainer? I hate those people. Oh my god! I didn't see it, they were at 39. Just lift, like everybody lift. Lily, do it. Oh, ridiculous. Are we fighting for this camp? I feel like I'm gonna die if I go there. Most likely shouldn't go. I guess they didn't. They could have gone. What is going on? Kept clicking, I don't know where. It was not good. Let's do it again. What are you retreating for? It's not like we don't have life. Okay, come in.
Frozen Punisher. Our forge is lost.
Oh, that sure ain't no good. That's super risky, isn't it?
Metal.
Yeah. We're going back to quick report. There you go. Oh my god, that's painful. Alright, we're going straight in. I don't know what to tell you guys. Yeah. It's not that easy to be TC. I tried. I don't think I was on the top of my game. You know. Doing things here and there. Can't always. I mean, the mosh pit is still pretty delicate, right? If people are good on the other side, all it takes is you miss one character and they can stun you. I should get a quick look at what character I want to be sure not to miss, because not everybody can interrupt. So that's a thing. While we wait, that thing that I wanted to tell you, I discovered today, in case you're interested, some horrible hissing noise with my microphone, and guess what it is? Or was, because hopefully it's not there anymore. The USB cable going onto the microphone, and the kind of disposition of it, the shape that it's doing, the wire, it actually will create this noise. So be careful about that if you ever use a microphone for some quality recording. So that was my story. But yeah, hopefully now it sounds real good. And also now we win. Oh, that's kind of unfortunate that so now I need to gain 250 points and do a promotion round. So sad. Well, yeah, gonna try and learn from our mistakes, I guess. I don't know, I guess the sense of when we're supposed to go to Mercs is a sense that I haven't fully developed right now. It seems like it basically is whenever there is not a 5v5 fight. Whenever you know that your opponents are kind of bashing on some Mercs, you probably should do that as well. Sky Temple, you say? Fine by me. Alright, so I have people who just won, which doesn't mean anything. But it's good to know. They'll have their spirits up. Kazio. So what do they play then? Rackham and the Golden Fox.
My blades are yours.
So yeah, it's kind of good. This guy is switching so fast I can't even see who he plays. QM. What's QM? Also, what are my quests? Warcraft, Specialist Assassin. Good to know. I will do one dailies. Isn't that cool? Getting gold while streaming.
Yita, guide my path.
Quite cool. I also like Karazim. Ooh, guys, a little weird. But I guess that makes sense. He's pretty good for the temple itself. I get it. This song. So epic. Did she get a buff? Yeah, okay. Vala, though, I'm surprised so many people use Vala. I used to love her before when she was doing better shotgun damage, I guess. No! Should I play something else? Let's do it anyways.
Ready for action.
Okay. Okay then. They have two warriors. That's scary. I bet you it took Diablo to counter Tracer in a way that I'm not aware of, but I don't know. I sense it. Yeah, that's a good pick. Look at those guys with their face tattoos.
Victory,
oh, even her.
Forsaken.
I could say it. I just had time. Alright. We win this one. I took a pretty risky pick over here. Yeah, Tracer. I'm gonna have to be careful with Gazlo's things, especially if he's the silver player. Fast at potentially. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have to be careful about everybody. Those two I can kind of shoot around, which is a good thing. Let's see. Let's see. So the really annoying part with Tracer, or the hard part to master, is her level 6 skill, I do believe. 4, because over here you get takedown increased damage, but you need to do a bunch of kills in a row without dying, which, you know, I mean, not dying is kind of a strong suit of Tracer, but still, you know, she's pretty squishy. So if you pick that in competitive, it might do nothing. Then again, bombs when you recall and fountain healing, I don't know that it's no crazy incense will heal, yeah, sure. Oh, I forgot that the main, yeah, he's after me. You can see it. Okay, good to know. They're all after me. That's interesting. I guess Tracer still have a pretty good reputation, huh? Missed.
Yes.
Who is that? Another dinosaur? Oh boy, it's gonna fight hard over there. Go bother Sonya.
Yes. My magic flows through the portals. Guardians.
Okay, never mind.
Do not let these mortals approach them.
Yes.
Why aren't we taking the temple? I'm gonna try it. Definitely a risky bet. What's going on? People are dying. It's gonna be good. I'm gonna be able to kind of bet on their aggressivity towards me, which is a real good thing.
I believe that was your
wish. They had a pub round here. Much better. You gave them what they deserved.
So I like the I like Tracer's skill that I just took. That's reducing cooldown of blink when shooting. That helps with people that are running away from you. And since there's a lot of melee people, I figured that might be kind of alright. If I picked the right one, that would have been pretty good.
We need to go away from here very fast. Something good over there.
Need to focus. They have the situation in hand. Better not to die. Should I go arrest Gazlo? Sounds like something that could be fun to do.
Yes. Rid their faults from mine.
Picking up the pace.
kind of easy.
You have stolen enough of my temple's power. Return to your war heroes.
Not really my best, my strongest suit to be killing minions, but. So what? So, uh-oh.
Roger.
I thought we were in defensive position, but I see that we're the aggressor. Okay, I think we have a firm hand on the combat so far. Still unfortunate. Nice. Okay. Spawning. I don't know about the boss.
Bask in my glory.
Wish they had a pub round here.
Should I go down?
Yes.
I'll try that.
My magic flows.
I don't know that it's the best. Because they might just all go down knowing that we're in superiority up there. What are you doing? Really? So stupid. So stupid. Oh well. Nothing is doing better than me right now. Gotta go with that.
This camp of mercenaries? Because I do.
Now, what's my next move? Because I think I'll be too late on that one. Since there's. Oh, maybe no. And then again, maybe yes. Just gonna follow people. Which is probably what I'm meant to do. Ooh, that's... Okay, never mind.
Your core is a
Okay, we should have this temple. Look at this guy, so cocky. Okay, I'm gonna try and not die. Their warriors are too cocky. I don't know, I guess being greedy is kind of how this game works, but this is what you live or die by. Ah! They're gonna come right in there. Yeah. Oh, how can I? God damn it. Yeah, the idea wasn't fantastic. This guy's gonna die. Four dead. Alright, let's just not. Oh god, she's gonna die too. Good. Oh boy. Yeah, we need to be safe now. That is not good at all. Look at this bullshit. Oh, that reminds me of something.
Defeat.
Well, that sucked. That's all I have to say about it. Yeah. It's too bad because I think we had an okay grip on the game, except we lost one or two team fights in a row, and that's when they did objective and mercs, and this last fight at the end was kind of crappy too, 4v2, and we took forever. I mean, there was like 15 million mercs in there, but still took us forever. And then we lost. So yeah, okay, well, I heard some noise. That's what it is. I will not spend forever on doing the debriefing. Losing is losing, and we'll play better next time. Thanks for watching. Hope it's not too painful. We will win next time, as usual. It's a promise. It's a commitment. So, see you next time, and play responsibly.